some curler's sheep had strayed onto the line.
"He's bumped us!" screamed the coaches. "Let's pay him out!"
They surged into Sir Handel and pushed him off the rails. No one was hurt, but Sir Handel limped sadly to the shed. "No more work for you today," said his driver. "How are we going to pull the visitors' train without an engine?"